Fasten your seatbelts. This should be fantastic.
Well, it's pretty fashionable these days, isn't it? The 4-3-3 gives you the three in midfield, which managers like to have that extra solidity.
Yeah, that's right. I'm just looking at the two wide lads up top. They are more central strikers.
Well, there's Zabata. Chance for the cross. Gutierrez.
Well, we should really expect some goals today. We're looking at a... Oh, he's through.
Good work by the goalkeeper. Rodriguez. He's got support here. And here's the shot.
Well blocked.
Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Rodriguez. Cleared the ball. Robbie Mack. And he gets it returned to him.
Could score!
And he knocks in the goal. Miguel Vitor. Cross coming in.
This might be it.
What a brilliant goal. Rodriguez. And it's going. Now, Rodriguez. It was a good attack. And they go. So the referee's happy. The players are in position. The second half gets underway. Now Rodriguez. Well, that's gone behind. It'll be a corner. The Brazilians, who's played a lot in Europe, of course, Miranda, is on the move again.
And now the shot! Wonderful save!
Had to behind for the corner. Well, he has cleared the danger. Beausejour.
He's got his shot off now!
Goodness me, it's hit the post! Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Get the ball, but he didn't. Rodriguez. Good tackle. Well, here could be a chance. It's a corner coming up yet again. Well, he clears the danger. Rodriguez.
For it.
Couldn't keep his balance on this difficult. Robbie Mack.
That tackle didn't hold him up. He's away still with the ball.
Shot on.
Good play, this positive play. Maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball. And he gives it back to his teammate. Robbie Mack.
The shot's on!
Well, hit hard, but straight at the goalkeeper.